This is real. This is really happening right now. That's crazy.
They meet their jiu-jitsu professionals. Fuck!